Hi, I'm Michelangelo, a senior engineering manager at Frame.io. Sharing is at the core of the Frame.io experience, and in version 4, we've reimagined this feature to not only be beautiful, but also more powerful and secure than ever before. In version 4, sharing is as simple as selecting your media and tapping the share icon to generate a new share link. Enter the new share builder, where every element of your share can be fine-tuned to reflect the unique story that you want to tell with your media. We have all new branding options where you can customize a background image, logo, and description to deliver a more personalized experience. As you continue to explore, you'll discover the brand new WYSIWYG editing panel, which allows you to refine every aspect of your share's appearance. Choose your share's layout, colors, and relevant media information you want displayed. Your share link will automatically update to reflect the settings you've chosen.
Hi, I'm Jess, a senior product manager at Frame.io. Let's look at a few examples of what our new share pages can look like in different configurations using our new layouts and branding options. In version 4, all of these share settings can be enabled independently of one another, giving you full flexibility to build the share that's right for you. For example, let's say you want your reviewers to be able to comment on media in this share link. In version 3, you need to choose to create a share for review link that lets your reviewers leave feedback, but then you miss out on all of the branding power available in presentations. In version 4, you don't have to choose between the two. Enabling comments is as simple as flipping this toggle in your share panel. Accessing your shares has also gone a lot easier. Your most recent shares are listed in the sidebar where you can quickly open a share, see it in context, and make changes. Adding new media to a share is simple. Drag and drop right into the sidebar. Our brand new All Shares list gives you a more granular look at the full list of shares on any given project. From this list, you can easily adjust the visibility of your shares, see when a share was last accessed, and alter the security and permission settings for your shares. The version 4 share building experience puts the power of presentation in your hands. You can focus on quickly enabling a share that meets the needs of your project and is tailored to your audience. You can trust that the result will be personalized, beautiful, and reliable for your viewers every time. We think you're going to love the new experience.